protesting against Maha Vikas Aghadi government and inflated electricity bills, Bharatiya Janata Yuva Morcha activists burned effigies in Maharashtra's Nagpur on August 19th. The protest was held on the occasion of Marbat Procession Day, and as per tradition, BJYM activists were seen burning badgya, that is, effigies of evil things in society. Activists burned effigies of Maha Vikas Aghadi for the alleged failure to handle the COVID-19 pandemic situation, rising farmer suicides and inflated electricity bills since the lockdown. A TOI online report.